guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to cook butter shrimp with garlic. Ingredients: 500 grams shrimp, 1 half cup banana ketchup, 4 tablespoons sugar, 2 head garlic, 2 tablespoons parsley, 4 tablespoons butter. Season the shrimp, mix well. Now let's start cooking. Melt butter in a pan. Saute shrimp in the butter. Overheat for 1 minute. Remove and set aside. Melt the remaining butter in the same pan. Add sugar. Add ketchup. Mix well until the sugar melts. Add sauteed shrimp. Butter shrimp with garlic is now ready. So yummy. Recipe right description below. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video.